Hello, Bush Elementary School. This is Mrs. Benson with your daily announcements. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now we're going to say the Bush School Pledge. As a twister, I am respectful, I am responsible, I am safe, therefore I am peaceful. Thank you. Today is Tuesday, June 7th. For lunch today, you'll be having either Italian meatballs and breadstick or a chicken sandwich, spinach, tater tots, diced peaches, and milk. And for breakfast, you'll be receiving assorted cereals, assorted bars and muffins, fruit, juice, and milk. The following special shout out goes to students Jay Malise Gomez, Isabella Eberly, Eli Buck, and Genziel Mercado Cruz for their Art Recognition Award. Congratulations! And the following shout out goes to Jake Morales and Serenity Walters in Ms. Berg's class. They were caught reading. Check out their reading here.
Saw a red-headed woodpecker flying. Then it got scared. A girl named Eliana, and she went in the treehouse. There is a boy named Kobe, and he went to the swings.
As always, we're looking for our students to be respectful, responsible, and safe to continue earning those Bush Bucks. Have a great day, everyone.